Never settle, always fight for the sky. I'm trying to show my father. I'm on the York training camp. Saturday, September 30th, 2017. Did a 15-minute run, did a 9-yard test, sprints, boulders, cone drills, abs. I'm swimming after this outside here, 10:19 in the morning to 11:18 in the morning. No matter what. Carve your hearts, not marble. Be a leader to those who can't. Do not let somebody dictate what you can and cannot do. Learn from a lot of things. Like I said, football, movies, every single aspect of life I'm trying to do. Learn day by day and do what you can do. Pick up on stuff as you go along. You have a kid, you have stuff going on. Adapt to it, overcome. Adapt to the different type of training you do and take care of the kid, number one. And do everything you need to. Let that be your inspiration. I don't know what's going to happen. No idea. But I know one thing. I'm one of the hardest working people you ever meet in this world. Not the country, the world. To do a lot of stuff, to put my mind to it, my heart to it. That's why I think here and here. And that leads you through a lot of stuff. So let your heart lead you through it. And do the best you can. September 30th, 2017. Let's go. Take it day by day.